Hi, this question from JEE Main online exam, which was conducted on April 10th, 2016. X is a solution of the equation square root of 2x plus 1 minus square root of 2x minus 1 is equal to 1. You have given x greater than or equal to 1 by 2. Just use the algebraic simplification here. This is the given expression. From here you can write 2x plus 1 is equal to 1 plus square root of 2x minus 1. Right? Now, squaring on both sides. If you square on both sides, square and root gets cancelled. This is 2x plus 1 is equal. Here it is 1 plus 2x minus 1 plus 2 square root of 2x minus 1. Right? So, 1 gets cancelled here. This 2x gets cancelled. Now, 1 is equal 2 square root of 2x minus 1. Again, squaring on both sides, here you get 1 is equal 4 of 2x minus 1. What we are doing? Squaring on both sides, right? So here first we have to eliminate the square root, that is the concept. Now here it is 1 is equal 8x minus 4, right? If 1 is equal 8x minus 4, that is 5 is equal to 8x. What is x? X is equal 5 by 8. Clear? If x is equal to 5 by 8, then simply what is square root of 4x square minus 1? Here square root of 4x square minus 1 is equal the square root of 4 of x is 5 by 8, simply substitute 25 by 64 minus 1. Right? Now here it is, this is equal, the LCM is 64 here, 100 minus 64. Clear? 100 minus 64 is 36, 36 by 64, that is square root is 6 by 8. Right? 6 by 8 square root is nothing but 3 by 4. Okay? So 3 by 4 is your final answer. Your condition also satisfied. Observe here, x greater than or equal to 1 by 2. X equal 5 by 8 is clearly greater than 1 by 2. Therefore, your final answer for square root of 4x square minus 1 should be what? 3 by 4. Right?